Well, Florida today is a political war zone, Felicia. The Republican candidates are here. They're trying to win over voters before Tuesday's primary. Now, the latest poll that you talked about shows Republican voters are torn between the two frontrunners going into tonight's showdown debate. Mitt Romney is in Jacksonville today. He went to Paramount Printing, which is going out of business after 100 years. Romney discussed how the economy has affected small businesses. He got some good news this morning. He is tied with President Obama for votes here in Florida. Now, Newt Gingrich was in Tallahassee attending a veterans event at the University of North Florida. Tonight is a make or break debate for Gingrich. Although he is statistically tied with Romney here in Florida, political ads that are bombarding the state right now may taint the former speaker's image. The ads tie Gingrich to mortgage lender Freddie Mac and the foreclosure crisis. Rick Santorum held a prayer breakfast this morning in Tallahassee, but he canceled an upcoming appearance in Florida. He's not going to speak at a conference in Brevard County this Saturday. Last night, Santorum bailed on an event in Palm City to do a national interview. Ron Paul will be in Tallahassee tonight for the debate, but other than that, he's not spending much time or money in Florida. Florida is a winner-take-all state. That means that all 50 delegates will go to the person with the most votes, and Paul has not been polling well here. His campaign plans to focus instead on the upcoming primaries in Nevada and Colorado, Maine, and that's actually where he's going to be on primary day. Again, though, all four GOP presidential candidates will be in Jacksonville tonight. That's the last debate before Tuesday's primary. Our Victor Blackwell will bring you live coverage beginning on WPBF 25 News at 5, and then all the highlights on WPBF 25 News at 11. Paul, it is sure to be a very interesting night. Every debate has been different so far.
I was just going to say, as we've seen so far, these debates have had a huge impact in this race, and in a swing state like Florida, where votes can't be taken for granted, that's sure to be the case. All right, Shelley, thank you. We'll